That middle switch has like a shaker mode for this blade. You'll have to punch the rabbit in the control board if you're trying to get it to move.
The rabbit, I'm like, oh, I see it.